In this video, I'm going to briefly discuss Notion page history as well as trash and how they work. I'm doing this so you don't have to sift through the documentation like I did. So let's start off with page history first. And to access page history, you're going to go to the top right and then select page history down here on the bottom. And then once you select page history, you can see the different times that you've edited this page and you can revert back to previous versions. So if we click here today at 2:17, I had third page history. And then if we go to yesterday at 8:44 p.m., you can see that third page history snapshot was taken off. Now, the way that this snapshot works is if you go for 2 minutes without editing a certain page, that is the trigger for Notion to start creating that snapshot. If you don't go back in and edit within that 2 minute time frame, you'll have snapshots created every 10 minutes. So like they mentioned here, over the course of 30 minutes, you should expect 3 different versions in page history if you're giving it that time to get out of the active editing logic in that 2 minute time frame. So back here in Notion, let's go ahead and restore one of our previous versions. So we're just going to do yesterday at 8:44. I'm going to press restore, and then you can see first and second only remain. Now let's talk about the trash in Notion. And so we're going to throw away this page to show how it works. So again, we're going to come up here to the top right, and then we're going to select delete. Once you hit delete, the page will obviously be deleted. And if you come here to the trash, you'll be able to find it as the first item that was deleted here. So if we click into it, you have the ability to delete permanently, so it's completely erased from your trash can. And then you also have the ability to restore the page just in case it was accidentally deleted by yourself or by a team member. So let's restore this one. And then that red bar has been removed. Now it's important to highlight how different plans affect your page history. You'll have 7 days if you're on the free plan, 30 if you're on the plus plan, 90 if you're on business, and then indefinitely if you're on enterprise. And then for trash, they're going to keep every single page that has ever been deleted in your workspace, unless you hit that button that says permanently delete. If you do permanently delete something, you can email the Notion team to see if they can bring it back for you. That's it for page history and trash explained. If you want more Notion tutorials and tips just like this, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.